community. And of course, it is every time in the beginning not easy. I'm born in the West, and I live many years in the West, and my first traveling to the Sri Lanka was not easy because the culture is very different. For me, for example, what no problem, the climate or the animals, like I saw by my other Dhamma sister, they cannot accept many things. The food, it was not for me problem. What the culture background, what is mean by pucha things, by stopping me, cannot walking, cannot do many things, but have nothing to do with rope or the life in the rope. I need to learn how I need to bath. So I from the beginning, I get the feeling I don't know anything. I don't know how to eat, how to bath, how to sleep, because the people find by everything it is totally wrong. So I in the Europe I bath 10 minutes and it was long for me. And I came to Sri Lanka and I just listened, you must bath 1 hour. So what I can do 1 hour. No? So they bring me to the water outside. We have the water in the well, and I start to bath with my Dhamma sister. So the first meaning is I need to put my robe outside, and I need to change the clothes outside and be very careful so all know falling down and I know stay here knocked. It was for me very difficult. So I just was watching my Dhamma sister, how they doing and how they putting the hand inside the andana and how they put down the cloth. And I tried to suggest I be better, I will be trained in my room. This is very dangerous. There are many people watching at me. And after that was the starting how to need to put the water. Water out. And every time I put the basket, and they just put the basket and put the water out. Ne? And I put the basket and water coming out. So I was also very bad by them. I need to learn how make my these things with the water and the water getting in the basket. And I just with one moving can get the water out. So until now I don't know how to do it. After that, starting the bathing. So, is that mean I just need to one or two times bath my body with the water, and after that start to brush with the soap. And it's the meaning I need to put the stone and need to brush with many soap all my body so the people are full with the soap. I have the soap everywhere in my eye, and with the soap I now need to start to brush the body with the stone, because the stone can put the old skin out. So I never brush my body with stone. It was very painful for me. But they showed me how to do it, and it was really for me impossible to do. And every day, so I told them, I think the skin I lost yesterday, man. If you do it like this every day, I lost my skin. But it was very impossible to the people tell my how. My skin is painful after that, no? And brush with the stone whole body, and after that need to bath. 1 hour with the basket, and every time with the water. So I also ask why I need to so many water put on my body. I have enough. I want to now go. No, because it's hot, and you need to understand you are in the hot climate, and you need to cool your body. So I need to with the basket 1 hour. Cooled my body, and after that I can finish. So it was just about the washing. And if it was discussed, it was every time very funny, because they come in to me and tell me, I listen, you in Europe, you nothing bathing. So I tell them, yes, in Europe we bath in bathroom and I don't need to wear so many clothes. How you can wash your body? And they all laughing at me, and you are so shy. So I really feel by many things from where I am coming to the people here. So I do all wrong. No? So I also tell the people it is really normal. You watching your body from small child, ayo, they cannot accept. So it was a very big ceremony to learn how to change my clothes outside, how to bathing every day in the well, and how to brush my body with the stone. And half hour brushing the teeth, no? It is also very important. After 5 minutes, are the teeth, of course, not clean. So it was all the brushing ceremony, so it is very difficult. And of course, I started eating also with the hand, no? And it was also not easy, all falling down, and all the chili burning my hands. And I really, very suffered the first days. And but I get it. It was, after that, for me, no problem. Just next problem I get in time if I need to eat with chopsticks and very fast. Start having not just a very small bowl and need to all very fast finish. So I was a very time focused until last, and then I will finish and I start. So it was the second different culture for me. But I think in Sri Lanka,